Good morning.
Sat Sri Akal.
Adab.
Namaskar.
I Priyanka Chobe with my co-host
Harish Surangalekar.
Welcome you all to the blend of fun,
fashion,
music,
dance.
Between flattery and admiration,
there often flows a river of contempt.
And that's our river,
Narmada.
Where challenges
are churned,
feelings
are nourished.
So hold your breath, everyone. Here comes River Narmada. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together
for River Narmada.
They say every story has two sides, but I believe there are many to experience at once. Let me take you all to the journey of my river, flowing in a paradise of emotions. So wake up, my friends, as we cross negative to positive dimension of our life through your own eyes. Support. My story isn't easy to say. As I woke up one day with my numb eyes to pray, when the God's wisdom whispered to me, I love you so much, don't be afraid, my child. Come, follow me, my child. There will be no more pain, but so much to gain. His love was warmth, so bright, so true. He repaired me inside out. It was then and only then I knew what love was about. But was I really ready for this? Distraction. My story isn't easy to say anymore. As I was walking that day with puberty to play, when I have all my flaws to compare, but when I see you through my eyes, perfection was all I saw that day. But, and then I waited patiently for two hearts and one soul to mend, to believe you are true, to believe you are love. Manipulation. My story isn't easy to say. It isn't easy anymore. As I see my flaws, as he told me that day, that even the love I had left me all the way broken. And people I trusted laughed and giggled in little smiles. And now I hear the whispers too loud. I'm losing all the way. I'm chained. I'm prisoner of my own self. Destruction. My story isn't easy anymore. As I see life feeds on my life, my poor life, with cigarette smokes and nicotine vibes, I'm scared that I'm losing myself. But the wild beauty of dark drinks and smoky whims, it became the survival of the dead. Now, existence, my story isn't easy anymore. As I kept showing for days, symbols of birth and rebirth rise every day. When the inborn need, desire, dependence becomes a burden on me, then I fight for a word of words. With my dried out remains, my poor remains, remains of the dead, remains of the bad. My story now isn't easy anymore, my friends. It isn't easy anymore. But now there's hope. As I see hope one day, so I walked on my toes to reach out my gods, I'm too tired to feel, Mom, to feel something that isn't true anymore. So my life is longing as I see my gods, my only gods, standing in front of me. I cuddled like a baby to them, and for now I know who love me, who care for me, who know me so well. Where am I lost, Mommy? Where am I lost, Daddy? I love you so much. I love you so much. Now, I'm breaking the chains in disguise. I'm breaking the chains. I push the remains aside. And I no longer care who you think I am. I am the one I love myself. I am the one I love myself. I am the one I love myself. Motivation. My story is now easy. Is now easy to say. As I realized one day, I am no ordinary. No way. I'm flying all the way. Escape. I'm not a coward. Lost. I'm the only tower. Fear. That doesn't matter anymore. Shame. That doesn't exist anymore. I know who I am. I know what I've seen. I won't be the same. I won't be the same. I won't be the same. My story is now easy. Is now easy to say. Now, staring out of the window, watching it all go away. It's a new dawn tomorrow. As I see joy, truth, love in one dimension. But sorrow, sorrow, it's the end of sorrow. A fresh start for me. I have bravely fought the battle now. I thank the Lord above all the time, that I fell in love with myself, that I fell in love with myself, that I fell in love with myself. Believe, my story is now easy. Is now easy to say. Now, I have come to know whether I should walk away or sit and stay. It's my battle now between the heart and the brain. But I am on my path now. A path that wins or fails sometimes. I am a winner sometimes. I am a loser sometimes. Now, all it matters is the time. Time that never stops. Time that always heals. Life. Life. My story is now easy. Is now easy to say. This is my journey of being the daughter of the kind, of forgiveness, of being freed by truth. And now I found myself in nook and corners of happiness. I am the life now, life that never ends. That never ends, my friend, that never ends. My story is now easy. It's so easy to say, my friends. Now I'm changing all the way. The feel, the truth, the touch, everything is changing. I'm a human being now, where love, happiness, my entire world is changing. My world is changing, my friend. I see myself now. I love myself now. To be in love, to see joy. Forever, 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 forever. Now, this is the end of the new beginning, my friends, where we found ourselves floating in a river of emotions, crossing million milestones of Indian origin, that's our river Narmada. And then we all are taking our small steps to learn, to love ourselves, to acknowledge once for all reasons to exist as loving yourself. We exist therefore so beautifully, so dramatically, that it is never-ending waves of our lives, of knowledge, of friendships, of love, of happiness, of our parents, learning to love again. Thank you so much.